today I'm at exit number 4 of the Talatpoo BTS station. You can get here by taking the BTS SkyTrain system to this station. We're going to visit the third of the fantastic unknown places for tourists in Bangkok, Thailand. And we're going to go to the Chong Thong area of Bangkok. Are you ready? Let's go. Be careful when you cross this street. There's lots of cars. Make sure that you look to your right. Keep walking straight here until we get to the Talatpoo train station. That's where we're going to get a train to Chong Thong. Make sure you look left. After you walk for about 700 meters down from that direction, you get to the train tracks, make a right turn here. There's some good noodle shops here if you have a chance to eat. Now we're at Talatpoo Station. This is where we're going to take the train to Chong Thong. Gotta get the tickets. Got the ticket. Ticket is 3 baht from Talatpoo to Chong Thong. Let's go!
Oh, there! Go!
Okay. After getting off the train at Chomthong Station, which is only one station past Talat Phu Station, and it takes about 3 or 4 minutes, turn to your right and walk towards the bridge over the Bang Khun Thien Canal. I'm standing on the train bridge across the Bang Khun Thien Canal and Wat Ratcha Orasaram Temple over there, which is where I'm headed. You can also get here by taking a long-tail boat from the Khao San Road Grand Palace area that will drop you off at this temple. There's some information about the temple here. This is a first class royal monastery, or Ratcha Wara Hihan. It was formerly known as Wat Chomthong. This temple is very old, it dates back to the Ayutthaya period. Built by King Rama III. Took 11 years to build the temple between 1821 and 1831. When you enter Wat Ratcha Orasaram, you enter into this beautiful courtyard surrounding the temple. Let's go take a look inside the temple. Thanks for watching this video, the third video in the series of fantastic unknown places for tourists in Bangkok, Thailand. I'll have all the details and how to get here in the description box below. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, comment in the comment section below. I'd like to know which of the three tourist attractions you'd most like to visit. The first video was Wat Pak Nam Pasicharan. The second video was Ban Silapin or the Artist House. The third video was Wat Raja Orisarao. Make sure you hit the bell icon, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.